Something quite fascinating has just been brought to my attention. Romania's most famous football team, Steaua Bucharest, probably not saying that right, has announced a ban on vaccinated players because the owner says that athletes lose strength and claims those that are vaccinated die in hospitals. The link has been posted on the Open One Information channel on Telegram, and you can check it out for yourself. Quite fascinating.